Hello and welcome to this episode of Ask the Expert. Today we're going to talk about laser welding with wire and why this is such an important feature of the TruLaser Weld 5000. In general, the best results can be achieved when no wire is added. Without wire, the heat input is lower, there are fewer parameters to control, and the visual appearance of the surface is better. However, there are cases when it makes sense to add wire. For example, if you look at this part with a miter, it will open up and create gaps. Or if you have certain aluminum applications like the 6000 cooling unit, which tend to hot crack after welding. We have developed two features to ensure a stable process with wire and work extremely well in combination: FusionLine and BrightLine scan. FusionLine combines a wire feeder system, a laser beam modulation, and specially developed parameters. So let's have a closer look at the wire guidance system. Directly added to the optics and the robot, we have two push-pull wire feeders, which guide the wire directly to this rotary module. And this rotary module can turn and therefore position the wire always in the right direction needed. The second feature is BrightLine scan. In our optics, we have integrated two mirrors capable of oscillating the laser beam at frequencies up to 2700 Hz. Why is that beneficial? Well, in order to efficiently use wire when laser welding, it is important to be able to hit the wire with the beam so it can melt. The spot of the focused laser beam, though, is generally much smaller than the wire. So often the spot is widened to increase the chance to hit the wire, the right area. However, it also leads to less intensity, which might lead to the wire not melting properly. With BrightLine scan, you widen the area which the laser beam hits while keeping the spot small, and hence the intensity of the laser beam high. This allows us to always hit the wire and melt it off safely. As a summary, sometimes it is necessary to apply wire to the welding process, and with FusionLine and BrightLine scan, we offer the right features to achieve a stable process. Now, let's demonstrate this process by welding this electronic housing here. What we'll see is that we weld these corners completely without wire, but in the same program, we weld the cooling unit, the 6000 aluminum, to the body with wire. Before we begin welding, I would like to say thank you very much for your attention. Have a great day, and now let's get started.